A bomb blast in the Afghan capital Kabul wounded at least three people, including a member of parliament. Fakhri Behishti, a lawmaker from central Bamiyan province, was traveling to parliament when the explosion struck his car. Behishti's son was reportedly among the injured victims. The bombing comes a week after a Taliban fighter attacked the Kabul home of a parliamentarian from Helmand province, killing eight civilians and leaving the lawmaker injured.